डिकोडर स्टार्ट किया था पढ़ाना, डिकोडर इज ए कम्युनिकेशन सर्किट दैट डिकोडर इज ए कम्युनिकेशन सर्किट दैट एक्सेप्ट एन विद इनपुट टाइप एंड प्रोड्यूस 2 टू द पावर एन बी और लेस देन आउटपुट. सो सपोज 3 बी इनपुट then the output of the A bit. So this decoder is known as 3 input A decoder. So let us how to design this decoder 3 input A decoder. So 3 input X, Y and Z. Then the output is B naught, B one, B2, B3, B4, B5, B6. That means 3 input and 8 or B7 output. So 8 output and 3 input. So 3 input 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1, 1. We have 3 input, then possible combinations are 8. So let us, on 0, 0, only E naught will be activated, will be on, and remaining output will be 0. So this is 1, and remaining are 0. Okay. In a decoder circuit, only one output will be activated at a time. So at 0, 0, E naught is 1, the remaining output will be 0. See here, so in the first case, E naught was on, in the second case, E naught will be off, the remaining will be on. So, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, and 0. In this case, 0, 1, 0 as a input, then the output will be 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, and 0. Similarly, at 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, and 0. In 1, 0, 0, 0, so 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, and 0. In the case of 1, 0, 1, so D0, 0, D1, 0, D2, 0, D3, 0, D4, 0, and D5, 1 remaining are 0. Here, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, and 0. Here, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, and 1. So, this is known as the T table for the 3 into A decoder. Now, find out the equation for D0, D1, D2, D3 up to D7. So, you can use the KMF or you can use directly the equations. So only one will be D naught, so no need for the KMF. You can directly write down. So D naught is equal to the X dash, Y dash, and similarly, you can find out D1. So D1 is only one is activated here in the entire column. So in corresponding to this one is X dash, Y dash, and so, X dash, Y dash, then D2 is equal to D2 is D1. So, X dash, Y, Z. Similarly, D3 is equal to D3 is equal to X, Y, X, Y, Z. Okay, so D3 is this one. Y dash Z dash D5 equal to X Y dash and Z D6 equal to X Y Z dash and D7 X D7 X Y and Z. Now you got all 8 output equations. Now you have to draw the circuit. So how can you draw the circuit? See, x, y, and z are three variables. So x, y, and z. So you see x and location of this one is not yet. Similarly here and negative. Okay. Then again, log. So, d naught is equal to x, y dash and z dash. So, x dash this one, y dash this one, and z dash this one. And now here, the x to the AND gate. AND gate.
So, d naught x dash, y dash.
X dash, X, Y dash,
X dash, Y dash,
you know. Okay, all will be wrong. So this is your. Now come to D1, X dash, Y dash, and Z. So X dash, you can take from here, X dash. Y dash from here, Y and Z. So, this is your D1. Then D2, X dash, you can take from here, X dash, Y, you can take Y from here, and Z dash from here. So, this is your D2. D2. Clear? Then D3. D3 means X dash, Y and Z. So X dash, this one X dash, X dash, Y, you can take Y from here, Y and Z from here. So this one D. Next, that is D4. You see the D4 in this circuit. D4 is X. X here. X. X. Y dash. You can take Y dash from Y dash from here. Y dash. And Z dash, you can take from here and you get the D4. Then D5, D5 X, Y dash, Z. So X, X, Y dash, you can take Y dash from here. This is Y dash, and Z from here. So this one is D5 from or D6 X Y Z X Y. So this is the X X and the Y is Y is this one and Z dash Z dash. 3, 6, and now X, D7, so X, this one X, and Y, this one Y, and Z, right from here, and C, D, now this is the circuit for 3 into 8, decoder. It's clear to everyone? Any doubt? No doubt? So you can design this circuit, this circuit of 3 into 8. And 3 by 8 decoder both the circuit ko. Yani ke 3 input and 8 output. It is not less than 8, but exactly 8. But in some cases, maybe less. Clear to everyone? So this is the circuit of decoder, the type of decoder is 3 into 8. Clear?
3
bit.